يوما ترجعون فيه إلى الله ثم توفى كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to benefit you all and myself from this clip, and inshallah it will be used for us and not against us on the day of judgment, where no man will be able to return to this dunya. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, the day of judgment is a promised day for all. It is a promise to all of mankind. We will all be gathered, no matter how rich you are in this dunya, no matter what color your skin is, no matter what country you are from. You will be resurrected from your graves. You will be judged on that day by the Supreme Lord of the worlds, the one subhanahu wa ta'ala who is all just, the one and only who is supposed to be worshipped in this dunya. Are you scared yet, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam? Because you should be shivering. We should pass out and become scared from the very sound of the Day of Judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah An-Nur, يَوْمَ تَشْهَدُ عَلَيْهِمْ أَلْسِنَتُهُمْ وَأَيْدِيهِمْ وَأَرْجُلُهُمْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. In a translated meaning, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, on the day when their tongues, their hands and their feet will bear witness against them as to their actions. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran in a translated meaning, and they will say to their skins, why did you bear witness against us? And their skins will reply to them, they will say, Allah has caused us to speak, and He caused all things to speak. Ya Allah, O Allah, help us and guide us before that day. O mankind, all your secrets will come out on that day. All the things that you used to hide in this dunya will be brought out in front of everyone. You play the game here in this dunya, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam. You fool the people around you, but on that day, your mouth will be sealed and your body will speak against you. O Muslims, take heed and beware that your prayer will be the first thing that is looked at on the Day of Judgment. As the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has explained to us, prayer is the first matter that will be judged on the Day of Resurrection. If it is accepted, then the rest of our actions will be accepted. And if it is rejected, then the rest of our deeds will also be rejected. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, how many Muslims do we know that do not pray? How many people do we know that say that they believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but they do not worship Him? How do we call ourselves Muslims? How do we call ourselves Muslims, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, if we are one of those people? The main pillar after the Shahadatain is a Salat. This pillar keeps us connected to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This pillar keeps us away from haram. And if you cannot do this, then all hope is gone for you on the day of resurrection, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, when you will have to face up to why you were so lazy. Why you rejected the prayer, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam? What will you say to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? What will you say to Him? I was lazy. I didn't have time. I don't know, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, what you'd say to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for you rejecting the orders and commands of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said in the Quran in a translated meaning, O mankind, fear your Lord and be dutiful to Him. Verily, the earthquake of the hour is a terrible thing. This day you shall see every nursing mother will forget her baby, and every pregnant one drop her load, and you shall see mankind as in a drunken state. Yet they will not be drunken, but severe will be the torment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. O Muslims, help yourselves on that day. O Muslims, help yourselves by returning back to the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Perfect your deeds, worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and not forgetting to watch out for your prayers, insha'Allah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.